I'm Melonia Mendonca. I have been in AWS for around 5.5 years. I am currently an engineering manager here in the service called as AWS Systems Manager. I joined Amazon as an entry-level engineer, and I was given a lot of good opportunities to grow and grew up to be a senior engineer, and then I just recently moved to a management role last year. I think coming into Amazon, I knew that in about 5-6 years I want to move to a management role, and I had let my managers know about that, and so I was given the right opportunities to actually build my soft skills over the years. I think I feel most energized and motivated by the fact that I can mentor people into growing and being the best versions of themselves. When I see someone who is struggling at something and then suddenly makes a big breakthrough in that same area, I kind of feel the joy that they're feeling, and that was one of the main reasons why I wanted to move into a management role. I know that there is a lot of talk outside of AWS about how it's very difficult and things like that. I think that if being challenged regularly is something that motivates you, learning something new, learning cutting edge technology is what you are looking for, then AWS is definitely the place for you.